I got caught in a humongous rainpour. I think there was a little bit of hail in it too. Like, while I was sitting in the bus, I thought, rainbow! And then I went out and I thought, horrified. And I know what you're thinking, Nadia, why didn't you try to find a place to hide and just wait until the rain is over? These are the suburbs, so there are only houses with driveways, with locks, and trees. So I just had to run all the way, and normally it's a 7-minute walk. I suffered.